Good morning, children. Children, this is your English period. Today, I am going to teach you cursive writing J. Children, while writing cursive letters, should place your pencil on the second blue line only. For writing J, we should draw one small slanting line first. Slanting line. Then don't take your hand, draw one standing line, touch the last red line. Slanting line, standing line, move to your left. This is your left. Slanting line, standing line, left. Draw one small slanting line, touch the second blue line. Slanting line, standing line, left. Draw one small slanting line, touch the second blue line. Keep a dot above this blue line. This is small letter J. Cursive letter J. J for joker. J for jar. Children, the phonic sound of J is J. Phonic sound of J is J. Children, hope you all understood how to write cursive letter J. Now, open your English notebook, write cursive letter J neatly. Thank you, children.